9575. This is Olaru, world all-around champion. She knows that they've got to start putting in some big scores now. Team Romania, they're on track to take the lead away from Spain, but the Chinese are coming with a vengeance with some perfect asymmetric and beam performances. This really will go right to the wire, but this is a good first vault from Olaru, Monica.
Yes, it is, but it's only a 9-8 start value. So the maximum score she can get can't be something like 9-7-8-7. You can't suddenly deliver another 2-10 start value vaulted Olympic Games. This is purely the result of your training.
Second vault for Olaru.
See all the tape measures for the girls. Olaru 9.512 for her first vault. But as it's only out of 9.8, that's a very reasonable score. But I'm waiting eagerly for Lu Tuang's score from beam, and 9.9 for the second one. This will have a double twist. Yes, it has. Produced well, solid, competently and confidently. So